Hi, I would like to become an orientation leader for many different reasons. One reason why I'd like to be an orientation leader is I would like to help fellow students as much as possible. I firsthand know many challenges that one may experience while in college, whether it is losing a family member, struggling with classes, a long commute to school, and I would like to use my personal experiences and challenges to help my fellow students earn higher grades and have a more positive experience while at FAU. And I would also like to continue serving other students as I have been as a peer mentor and also helping my local community by serving in different volunteer and employment capacities and helping with beach cleanups, helping with soup kitchens, helping in any way possible my local community, continuing to volunteer. And I really feel that as an orientation leader, I will be able to serve FAU and help my fellow peers and grow as an individual. I'm also looking to add being an orientation leader to my accomplishments and skills, and I feel that it will assist me with building up my professional resume. Thank you.